Hey everybody, today I want to talk about a relatively new tool from Milwaukee. It's a 7/16 hex drive impact driver. And what's really cool about this, to fully understand what this tool does well, I want to show you something else first. This is the Bosch. This is about as good as it gets in a 18-volt cordless drill, and we're just going to abuse the heck out of it. It's alive. Okay, so this is outside the performance parameters of a drill like this. And not only that, when you're talking about a bit like this, you notice how I'm fighting the unit. There's a lot of torque reaction there. And so you can imagine if you're in a situation where you're in a confined space, you can't get a good grip on the tool, you can do something like this with this guy. It's noisy, but it's effortless. And what this does, this is expanding the performance envelope of the 18-volt. What this means is, with a tool like this, say you're a hydro crew working away from power, you've got to drill through a whole bunch of telegraph poles, you're a plumber, you're under a kitchen crawl space, so you try and get a whole hog in there with a bit like this on, its chances are it's going to just pop your elbow. Whoa. And it's tremendously durable.